The youth from Soshanguve believe they have a second chance in life, even though most of them did not finish their matric or further their studies. Most of them end up sitting in street corners, abusing drugs and doing crime. An ex-convict, Opriba Loyi, is an employee at the Tshwane University of Technology and is a member of the Soshanguve Block G community. He has given these boys a chance by opening a car wash, which helps them to make money.
Car wash is rehabilitating this project in restorative justice, whereby we rehabilitate most of the guys who are swung from prison. But I'm going to get into a heavy comment, getting into a rubber year. So, I started this project or not, recording my keeper peace. And most of the them bag my keeper peace, they are motivated now about Kono Siva Chelete.
Even though it is not enough, but these young boys are happy. They still hope that their lives will come around and they won't wash cars forever.
With the recent high rate of unemployment in South Africa, some people still think it's not possible to overcome poverty in our areas. But these young men still believe it's possible and hope the Youth Development Initiative will help them to better their lives. Lindo Gutemis, TUT News, Soshanguve.